So hi Priyanka, it's been long. We interacted. How are you? How are you doing?
Hi ma'am, I'm very good and I'm very completely fine. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. So just start with your journey, Priyanka. How did your IELTS journey start and what has been your strategy with your last attempt?
I have given exam choice and I was very clear about my exam that yes, I have to get the desired band, that is 8777 for my PR to Canada. And therefore, when I still remember the first time I attempted the exam, there were some slight mistakes, in me or the exam preparation. I didn't know that, but I got less bands in two modules, 0.5, 0.5 less. So then, the second time I was like very broken from inside that what would be my second attempt would be like if I have to give it again, may I get the desired bands that I was thinking. But then I thought like just give it a try to grassroots education. If I am just like spending my money in the coaching institutes, then why not just give it a try to the online coaching as well. And so I thought just give it a try, and then I contacted you, and the first day I took that class, the online WhatsApp class, the webinar, and the face-to-face interaction with you, I was very clear that yes, this would be gonna my step towards my second attempt.
So yes, Priyanka, now that you have you've told me about your IELTS journey, tell me what happened with your writing section. I remember you were very worried with the scores that you were having in your writing section. What happened there and how did you get your desired math scores?
I already mentioned that I've given IELTS exam twice, and in the previous exam I got writing section and I got a band of 6.5 in that and not 7, 0.5 difference and 7. Therefore, I really focused and work on my format and my grammatical, because I know I was lacking behind in the grammatical section and it was very flooding me so much.
Okay, that's good. So you said your structure was a problem and your grammar was a problem, right? Yeah, but I think with the reviews that we had, your structure was certainly a problem, but I always felt your vocabulary, I don't clearly remember grammar, but your vocabulary was very good and the way you addressed the task and the way you understood the question, that also was very good. I think we were clear during the first initial few reviews that, you know, this is the problem and we need to reach here to get a 7.
Well, I got slight easy and general questions in my second attempt, which I prepared from grassroots education. But the lecture was very simple and a general format, just a general question. And the essay was typically about education. So I know I've already prepared vocabulary for my education topic. Also, I try to put more and more fanboy conjunctions, that is furthermore, moreover, that is the contemporary conjunctions we use for our IELTS preparation. And also, I try to make grammatical mistake very less, and I read twice my essay. Before finalizing it, I read it twice so that if I am missing something, I get to know now.
Also tell me about your listening and reading section. So I know that you didn't take much help from us for the listening and reading, and also I'll also talk about speaking, but what did you do with the reading section? Everybody is asking me these questions, how do I handle this, what kind of tricks to follow? So what do you suggest for listening and reading?
I found that if you understand the question before answering the question, you have to understand the question that what you have been asked. And for me, underlining my whys and what, like what have been asked to you, is very important. Because if you don't know, in the reading section especially, if you don't know that the question is asking you what, and if they're asking the reason, then you should know that where the reason lies, in which section.
Okay, about speaking. Yeah. So did you have problems with speaking as well? Did you have any problems with speaking And how much did you score in your first attempt?
Well, in my first attempt, I scored 6.5 because at that time, I had problem in speaking part 2, that is the cue card. Because I was not able to put down the points together. That was very difficult for me to put down my points together, all the relevant points in just 2 minutes. I tried to introspect in front of mirror so that I could understand my own mistake. And which is why that is the thing that helped me a lot in my speaking part 2.